Gegen King.
And then we got some faggot named Mario.
Oh yeah, that one's a big ass faggot. Mario, pero el gringo te perdió el respeto.
Like, he's
El
not even
gringo te
better
perdió
than
el respeto.
Luigi.
El gringo te perdió el respeto. Ya, pues mama un huevo. ¿Entendiste eso? Ah, ya. Bien por ti.
Dude, look at where her fucking. What the fuck? Why is Sally so far up? Are we invading?
No.
Oh.
Contra los Siri, ¿verdad?
No, los Sirius Jungle.
Dude, are we playing against fucking Twig?
Bro, this guy wasn't helping me. I was autoing them both on my own.
Dude, John, I think we might be playing against Twig.
This guy's a fucking troll, dude.
That was all.
There's an Osiris in our lane, bro. I'm dead. Mario, ya vete. Dude, this guy doesn't pay attention to shit. Alright, dude, this guy went mid, but he won't get the kill. Which is dumb,
dude, I
because
just dodged
now
a
he
whole
made us
bunch of silly
inform.
shit.
Bro, I still have my one and my three. Why didn't he follow up?
No. Priscilla's missing. I don't know where the fuck she is. Osiris is in mid. Right here. She's your root. That's her clear.
That's Osiris ult.
That's her dash.
He's horrific. Osiris, dude.
Fuck! Zilla ulted me. That's why I didn't want to go out to the Osiris, because I knew Zilla was going to come back in.
Bro, why is Cern here?
I don't know.
Da la mierda.
Por el kill, bro, se hace todo. Y ahí nosotros ganamos, tranquilo, bro.
Mario, pero si ella tiene la vaina ahí. Alright, Key, you stayed over there so we can't do gold anymore. She doesn't have that.
Osiris is here.
Oh, that Bellona is gonna pop stomp too.
I got hit, but I didn't realize her root was already maxed. I wasn't paying attention to what level to what level she was. Rip. When Pele gets out rotated by an Osiris. We got Rune Forge first item.
Your left tower is under attack.
What did he say?
No, he's talking to his dog.
I thought I heard him say key.
Acabo de usar su dash.
Piercing middle. Enemy spotted.
Be careful, right.
Enemy missing middle.
Enemy missing middle.
Enemies in the right jungle.
Okay. Attack.
Enemies incoming right.
Enemy ultimate down.
On my way. Ultimate is ready.
That's it, then hold them.
Okay, I'm on my way, but my ult is down.
I just nothing still at all. Let's go, Pog.
They're here. Zilla's over there. She just used her escape, but Athena has taunt. My ult is up in 3. I have blink. Oh shit, there's a Bologna here. Key, wait for that Scylla. Key, you can kill her. That's her bead. You killed yourself, I think. She's not dead.
Yeah,
oh my god.
I thought I could at least kill her with the tick.
She aegised it.
Oh, she did? I didn't realize. Yeah, I definitely would have been able to kill her with the tick then if she didn't age us. Mm-hmm. At least our Night Ninja 789 is carrying us. Momo, Asian. I'm gonna fear her away from you. Your left Phoenix is under attack.
I'll attack.
Bro, big little P, dude. Thanks, P.
Dude, Ragnarok just does too much. It has so much utility to it. If only Ragnarok was actually good right now.
I mean, I don't think he's bad.
Yeah, I know. I'm not saying he's bad on mid at all. I'm just saying he's not, like, one of the better gods out there for mid. Compared to someone like Merlin. Or hell, even Baron. I think Baron's pretty good still.
Oof.
Oh, that was really dangerous by me.
Back out, dude. Back out.
Yep.
I'm good, just back.
I know.
On my way. Mario, tu tienes blink? Blink. Lo tiene arriba. Okay. Ah, no, olvida lo que ya no están aquí. Key, that guy's gonna push her Phoenix, so I have to back.
No, they stole my red ball.
Yeah, worth of gold if you have a word.
Why would you lay right there for you?
I mean, if I'm honest with you, I think we're losing because of Freya.
Yeah, probably.
I'm not doing bad on Artemis.
So right there. No, wait, Bailey, wait for me! Oh, never mind. Shit, I didn't realize how long the level you were. At the end of the careful, and then he's gonna come for you, John.
Dude, you're in trouble.
Where am I?
Well, I ulted to help you.
Thank you for that.
Oh my god, dude, you gotta hate when that shit happens.
I have a balloon on my head.
Oh.
Pour the flame on. Scorch
Mario, te mataste. Tú tenías que seguir caminando, loco. I don't surrender with Raijin, because one good Raijin ult can change the team fight just like a seal ult.
It's just unfortunate, dude. They're just invading our buffs for free.
Why would you do that, dude?
He's dead.
Keep pushing middle. There's a Bologna there. I have blink. Oh wait, where the fuck did she go? They bell backed. Fuck, dude. Cern fucked it up because he went ahead of time.
Dude, I just watched fucking Mario get anally raped by that Scylla. Like, shit!
Be careful, Key. I don't have ult. He's right here.
Current right there, yeah. I'm on my.
He fell in a trap. Fell in a second trap, I think. Oh my god!
Dory, he has to land on him!
Dude, he hit so hard! Yo, he fell on two traps, didn't he? When you were fighting him, was he in one of my traps, Key?
Yes.
He fell on two, dude. That's so
what?
Funny. He dashed and he fell in one of the traps. And after the dash, I put another trap because that one was already there and he fell in that one as well.
Yeah, dude, as soon as I got over there, he was already in a trap. But dude, like I said, he's got a light on us to kill me. Okay, you know what? Actually, never mind. That was kind of toxic. Yo, I'm away at my ult. The fuck is my cooldown on my ult? 60 seconds. Shit. Not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna trade out my blessing for there we go. Fuck, they got it.
Oh, Cernonos.
I got a Bologna on my ass.
Well, we're dead.
Yeah. Fuck. Dude, Bologna did 1k damage with just autos. Shit, what the fuck is she building?
I think that's game, dude.
Unless you can somehow defend, I think that is.
I can't, because I do no damage.
Let's just see. I want to defend that far up, though.
No, I know.
Ugh. Like, really, all you have to do is just defend long enough for me and Frey to come up. Honestly, if you can stop him from ending long enough.
I don't know about that one, Chief. I stole as much as I could. Oh, that Freya's trolling, dude.
Fuck.
Freya actually got them out of your ult.
Did she actually?
Didn't you see that? She vanished them out of your ult.
What a fucking retard, dude. Why would you do that? You know Orizon has ult that's coming up. Why would you banish them? I'll be right back.